Hello guys, this is Rajiv Pramanik from Techno Exponent. So with a new project named as Pizza Escort. Then I have two browsers open. So with the first browser I have the page of the website page is open, and the second browser I have the admin panel open. Okay. So what I'll do, the very first thing I'll do is, there are two type of registration, like normal login registration and model login registration. So what I'll do is, the first thing I'll do is, I'll just register Ligaga LATYGAGA is user, I'll keep it user at the rate yupmail.com. password I'll keep it as 123456. Confirm password female, I'll choose as Australia, and I'll just click on submit. So now what I'll do, so though the link has not yet activated, so what I'll do is just, though the development is in process, like there is no future ability, like the mail will receive a link to activate. So instead of that, what we'll do is, through admin panel, we'll just activate this. So here I'll do just, this is user, and I'm into my account. What I'll do, I'll just update my basic informations, like this is this is completely for my basic informations, like I can give my, I'll show you parallel, step by step I'll show you. And this is it. Color we can choose as red, hair color as red, anything else, length is 6 meter, 3, and I'll give the height as for 5, weight is 49, looks is beautiful, tattoos, he has tattoos, drink, smoker, can give ability, sexual orientation, erotic, can give as erotic, abilities, options, English, set as, I'll give it as Facebook, and hi all. Travel time is within 100 kilometers, and the service offered new service, service 2, service this is, and I'll click on save button. So you can see all the details are filled up. Now we'll move to the model locations field, where this location type is like only in calls, is for like the customer has to come to the near to the escort girls, and only out call is for the escort girls will go to the near to the customer, and in call and out call is both the combination of, like the customer will come and go, escort will come and go, this is the thing. So I'll select anyone. So this is out call is town, is like I'll give anything like Kolkata, then city is like Salt Lake, and pin code you can give something, a pin code, and we'll click on save button. Now moving to the third one is like charging rate. So what I'll do, we have a charging rate of thing like in call and out call. So in call is like the customer will come to the escort girls, and there are variety of charges, like 1 hour how much they do charge, like we'll give it 300, and even if they want to add more, like for 2 hours is $500, and there are, you can add up till, okay, more than 5 it's not allowed. So what I'll do is, I'll delete this fields, and this one for out goals, like for 3 hours they charge 700, and I'll add this is overnight 10 dollars. I'll click on save button. In this photo link, I'll add few autos, photos. The first photo, and just click save it. The second photo, I'll just add, and I'll just click on save button. So the photo, you can see both the photos are updated. So in this thing, what we can do is, if we click on this, we can give the description like cute, anything else like save details, the description is successful. So the photo is updated, and we'll keep we'll click on save button. So now comes to the videos video field link. So if I just click on it, and I'll add like a small lengthy video, so like this video, I'll add this. Okay, and I'll click on save button. It will take a few seconds to upload, and you can see here the video is uploaded. Okay, now moving to the private photos. If a escort girls wants to upload his private photos, like she can add it. I'll just click it here to save it. As well as if she has any private videos to upload, I'll add this for sample, and I'll just click on save button. Okay. So you can see here the video is uploaded. Now the visibility setting. So like if the escort girls, like the user wants to show his phone number, keep it public or private, anything else he wants, so you can do it, right? And the location is of our choice, so you can give it publicly or private. The age is also public, even email as well as and the rate publicly. Set private profile price like per hour. Like I'll give it, and I'll just click on save button. Availability setting. If I click it here, and you can see on Monday the timing, you can see here when she is available till Monday. So you can keep it here like from 6 till 11. All these fields can be filled up. Okay, now the social media setting. Here you can see you can paste your links. If the escort girls is on Facebook, is on Twitter or LinkedIn, she can add the link, her profile like ID, and she can save it here. And there is a message section where if a customer wants to talk to the escort girls, like she can, like the customer can, she can manage here. She can manage in, like having the conversation here from here. Even the feedback. So withdrawn money, my transaction list is there, and the setting. So here, now the most thing is that the payment section where you go is upgrade membership. Okay, so here are the those plans, like free and free. You can upload 5 private photos, 5 private videos. You can see here. These are the basic plans. Okay. So if I click here in the home page, you can see there. In the home page, you can see here the photos. Here the different escort girls have. These are the users. Like they have. These are the escort girls. They have created their own account. And in the home page, you can filter here by most recently, most popularly rate house. These are the useful links like Google, Wiki, different kinds of links. And there are about us page, the website, contact us page. Okay, the user wants to contact. So they have this page, privacy policy page. These are the things. And my profile. If we go, this is my profile. So you can see here, these are the basic information about this, and this is my admin panel. So from here I can see, I can control the users. This is the admin panel. Okay, if I want to block the user, I can. If I click here, then she can't log in from the next time. She can't log in successfully. So this is all about this project. This much for this project. So stay tuned for the new updates, and we'll get it soon. Thank you so much.